Hey everybody, this is Bell Tower. Welcome to Mortal Kombat New Era, Chaotic Version. This will be, another Mortal Kombat New Era, playthroughs starting fresh. So, yes, you'll see characters that I have already played as in this one, but I'm doing this in season, so I'm going to try to stick around to doing this. Alright, there's three things I gotta tell you first. Some characters, not a bunch, but a couple of them, caused the game to crash. So, yeah, I will not be able to do all the characters. What was the second one? Oh, for some reason, some characters do not have a fatality moveset. And there's some that I've played around with, they don't have fatalities listed at all, but they can do them. So, we're just going to have to play that one by ear. And then three, some stages do not load up, causing the game to crash. So, those are the three main things to take note of. So, welcome to the very first playthrough. We're doing Scorpion on this run. And as you can see, this roster is insane. You got a whole bunch of variants of Scorpions, Sub-Zeros. You got like a 3D era Mortal Kombat characters, and characters that people, I guess, made up. Yeah. And you got your, got your horror characters. But a bunch of them have already been in Mortal Kombat. And you got your Street Fighter, your Killer Instinct, all that fun stuff. And yeah, random ones like Ronald McDonald and Homer Simpson, Goku. Bruce Lee, Jackie Chan. Yeah, you name it. So you'll probably be able to see all of them. All right. So we're gonna do the MK3 version of Scorpion.
Choose your destiny.
Alright, and we are going the champion route.
You will never win.
So, who's our first victim gonna be? Ha!
Round one.
Zombie cage.
Fight.
Of course, you know Scorpion's got his usual arsenal moves, his spear. And it's a teleport.
Round two, fight.
And he's got fire breath. A few more moves on there. All right, but yeah, let's go ahead and do the first finisher.
Scorpion.
Oh, Steve.
Fatality.
Looks like Kung Lao.
Round one, fight.
Ooh, that's an interesting background.
Scorpion wins.
Hell yeah!
fight.
Oh yeah, you got Hellfire too, which can definitely set you up for some good combos.
Get over here!
All right, let's see.
Finish him.
Well, never mind. That works. Oh, right, show.
Round one, fight.
Come here!
Scorpion wins. Flawless victory.
Thank you, thank you.
Round two, fight.
Get over here!
All right, let's see.
Finish him. Fatality.
Reptile.
Round one, fight.
Come here!
The other fatality is...
Finish him. Welcome! Scorpion wins. Fatality.
Do you smell burnt toast?
I had a difficult time when I was messing around playing with Scorpion, trying to pull that one off.
Round one.
Oh, cyber noob. Nice.
Come here!
Scorpion.
No!
Round two. Fight.
Get over here!
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
Yeah. Hey, Reptile again.
Round one, fight.
Hey, I see Carl Johnson. So if you're, if you ever want to see, if you ever want to see Mortal Kombat characters, Mortal Kombat ninjas fighting on Grove Street, well, here you go. On this Mugen, you can.
Get over here!
All right, let's see. All right.
Scorpion wins. Friendship.
Friendship again.
Saber Reptile.
Round one.
No. Fight. Basil. I don't know what that is.
Come here.
Scorpion wins. Flawless victory. Round two. Fight.
I wonder if this is a stage fatality right here.
Gotta hurt.
Sweet. No idea.
Round one.
Shin Shang Tsung. Ow.
Come here.
Scorpion wins.
I'm gonna try to see if I can do.
Round two, fight!
I'm gonna try to do Babality next. Ow.
Shang Tsung wins.
I almost had him.
Round three, fight!
Get over here!
Alright, let's see.
Finish him! Scorpion wins. Babality.
Moloch.
Round one, fight.
That does not look like Moloch.
What is that?
But I can understand though. I mean, there wasn't a 2D version of Moloch.
Scorpion wins. Round two, fight.
Ooh. I wonder what his animality is.
Scorpion wins.
Oh, couldn't do a finisher on Moloch. Who are you?
Round one.
Dark.
Fight.
Never reversed you before.
Come here!
That Scorpion's like Scorpion's older brother or something.
Come here!
Scorpion wins. Round two, fight!
Get over here!
You think Dark would be immune to that?
Come
here! Stage fatality? Ah, figure the risk, stage fatality. Oh, I forgot to do the animality. But I haven't been able to pull off his animality, though.
Round one, fight!
Ah, chameleon. I am shocked I haven't lost it all yet.
Scorpion wins.
My name is Jeff.
We got a male chameleon.
Round two.
Peeking from the tree.
James.
Get over here!
Alright, let's see. Animality.
Finisher. Scorpion wins.
Yeah, I can't. I cannot pull off the animality. Pyramid Head.
Round one, fight!
Come here! Get over here!
Sweet.
Round two, fight!
Get away from me, nurse. Yeah, because he cheated. He glitched out of the Matrix and cheated.
Round one, fight! Fight!
I went flat as a pancake. A very fat, flat pancake. Tara before Goro?
Round one, fight!
I wonder how come... Why does Kotaro have red blood, but Goro has green? I was almost confident I was going to get a flawless.
Round two, fight.
Almost confident.
Come here!
Come here! I hate it when that bounce happens.
Get over here! Get over here!
Scorpion wins.
Round I didn't think I was gonna beat him at all.
Get over here!
What?
Wins. Fatality. Round one, fight.
Get over here.
Well done.
Come here!
Scorpion wins. Round two, fight.
Get over here!
Really?
Fight!
Some interesting moves.
Round two, fight.
What is going on?
Get over here!
Eventually, hopefully.
Round one, fight.
Get over here.
Wow, he can do diagonal rain torpedo. I hate that lightning trap.
Come here!
Breaker.
Quit healing yourself.
Breaker. Round one, fight. Round two.
Sometimes you just gotta spam. Huh? Wow. Yeah, I can't do anything. Gotta spam.
Well done.
Come here!
Scorpion wins. Round three, fight!
Get it. Stop healing yourself.
Get over here. Come here. Get over here.
Not only play it's bad enough versing Shao Kahn, but it's ultimate Shao Kahn.
I am Shao Kahn. In the soccer standing.
Don't make me laugh.
Earthrealm will be mine. Ha ha ha!
Come here!
You suck. You are nothing. Well done. Ha 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 ha! Finish him. I win. Ha 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 ha. Earthrealm will be mine. Round one. Fight.
Come here!
Standing.
Get over here!
Scorpion wins.
Don't know how I did that.
How pathetic. Ha ha ha! Feel the power of Shao Kahn! You are finished!
Like I said, sometimes you just gotta spam. Really?
I win. Fatality. Earthrealm will be mine. Round one. Fight. You weak, pathetic fool.
Come here!
You are finished!
Come here!
Feel the wrath of Shao Kahn! I win! Round two, fight! I am Shao Kahn.
Get over here!
You suck. Feel the wrath of Shao Kahn!
Get over here!
Scorpion wins. Round three.
This is
fight.
Just
for the power of Shao Kahn! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! How pathetic.
Don't make me laugh.
Come here!
No.
You're still trying to win round.
He gives himself another round.
Fight. How pathetic. You suck.
Shao Kahn is down. Alright, Blaze.
Round
one. Assuming fight. He's last one.
Come here!
Well done.
Yes, we did it. Shao Kahn's death did nothing to relieve Scorpion's pain. The loss of his kin still weighed heavily upon him. For reasons he could neither explain nor understand, he was drawn to the home of the Shirayu. Standing amid the rubble in solemn contemplation, Scorpion was visited by apparitions of his fallen comrades, who revealed the true mastermind behind their brutal deaths. Enraged, he returned to the Netherrealm, and with the hellfire, he incinerated Quan Chi, avenging his kin and clanmates. Alright. Yeah, of course, you know, it... Yeah, it gives you a... It, like on the last version, gives you a montage of the bosses dead. That's kind of funny, though. I didn't burst Motaro at all. Thank goodness. Motaro is difficult. I didn't burst Onaga either. Yeah. Shao Kahn, you deserve it. Especially cheating, giving yourself a free round. And there's Blaze. Game over. Alright. Well, that was our, arcade mode of Mortal Kombat New Era, chaotic version of Scorpion. And this is, you know, the very first video. I really hope you enjoyed it. More to it, where it's coming from. Well, I don't think he's played this new version, but Dynasty YouTuber. I wouldn't have known about these Mugens if it wasn't for him. So, I do appreciate you, Dynasty. And if you haven't subscribed to Dynasty, subscribe to him. He's awesome. He'll give you like all the latest Mortal Kombat news that pops up, and he likes to, you know, make videos of like Mortal Kombat content and stuff like that. He's really awesome, and he's a really nice guy. So definitely subscribe to him. But anywho, hope y'all enjoyed the video, and I will see y'all on the next one. I'm Bell Tower. Everybody, stay golden.